Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today we're here with another review. Today we're gonna have a look at the Collecta Coconut Palm Tree figure. As you can see, it comes with this nice box with the Collecta symbol on it, his name on the down part of the box, for ages 3 and up. Now let's have a closer look on the box. This is how it looks on the top part of it. This is the other part of the box, animal not included. Here is this nice image of the coconut palm tree figure. I think it looks fantastic. It has this some sort of nice, you know, diorama scene. Very cool looking. Here is the other part of the box. And again this one. On this part of the box is that you can actually see the dimensions of this figure. It's 24.7 centimeters in height and 29.5 centimeters in length. That's some nice cool infos. Now let's waste no time and open this up. You can find yours on everythingdinosaur.com. I will put the link down below for them in case you are interested. It's a very nice cool website that I highly recommend you check them out if you haven't already. So now we can open it. And yeah, these are all the pieces that are inside this box. So it has this cardboard, you know, to protect the trees from breaking or anything. On this box you can find four pieces, which is the base with the three coconut palm trees, the leaves for the one, the leaves for the second, and the leaves for the third. We also get in this nice cool Collecta 2021 catalog, which is something that I really wanted. That's really cool. Let's have a closer look to this one. I didn't thought that we can have the 2021 catalog inside, because these trees are very old figures. So you can see these figures are from wildlife, this one from the ocean life, and ice of course, the farm time. You can see some little wonders and gift sets, very cool. And from the other side of this catalog we see the horse country, the prehistoric world, which is my most favorite part so far from the Collecta world line. I'm very sad from the Collecta that they have never released some sort of knights or fantasy animals, stuff like that. I have their mythical creatures and soldier line, but I wish they could produce more one day. So I definitely would love to see them producing some stuff like this. Anyway, now before we actually place these leaves on the trees, allow me to tell you that it doesn't matter which one of these trees you place to which tree, because they are all the same, as you can see. So you don't have to worry about which one goes where. They are the same. So it's very easy to build it. Now let's start with the bigger one. You can see you place it like that. There it goes. Here is the other one. And the last one. Okay, there it is. There you have it. This is, whoa, this is very nice. It looks very nice on the eye, if I'm being honest. I really like it a lot. Very cool looking palm trees. If I knew that they would be so fantastic, I would be getting some more. They are very useful on the... They look, of course, they look very appealing on the shelf. They look very nice on the, for decoration purposes also, but yeah, they look pretty okay. I would definitely would like to get some more of these palm trees, coconut palm trees. You can see right here the Collecta symbol. It says Collecta coconut palm tree 2014, made in China. The base looks fantastic. You can see already some sort of a mud on the ground, you know, very nicely sculpted and painted. You can see the different variations of brown on these spots, and of course The trees have been painted perfectly. You can see all these details right here. The different colors that they use, the black, the brown, the different variations of brown, I would say. And of course, the trees look fantastic. You can see the coconuts right here. Very Caribbean looking, you know, trees. You can use them on some sort of island diorama if you have pirates and stuff like that. Take a look again on the leaves of the coconut palm trees. You can see some light green colorations and some darker on some other leaves. So as you can see, they are not the same. And in some spots, they are almost like yellowish. So yeah, there's a ton of details on it. Definitely looks very cool and very realistic. You can see also the coconuts. Fantastic piece. Now, as far as the size goes, there you have them, next to the Papo Parasaurolophus or the Papo Styracosaurus. Let's have him right here. You see, they look pretty okay. And of course, let's use the Papo T-Rex for this one. I would like to see how the Papo Therizinosaurus will look next to these coconut palm trees. You can have a nice idea of how he actually looks. And of course, something that all of you would like to see, how these coconut palm trees scale next to the Papo Brachiosaurus, which is this guy right here. I think that he outscales them. Next to the Collecta prehistoric land, Williamsonia and Monathesia and Cicatalia. Hope I pronounced it right. You can see the difference of these two, but all of them look very nice. I love these plant and trees figures that the companies produce for decoration purposes. This was, guys, the Collecta coconut palm tree figure. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it and I helped you out. I'm gonna see you next time. Bye.